Hey, it's Harlan Wilson with Home Redevelopment Solutions and Homes by Harlan, and I've got Dylan with me here from Signal Electric. You guys have seen a lot about Dylan's work in terms of Irvington work that he's doing to really update electrical, and actually you do a lot of whole homes, don't you? Like right now, you're with us doing one right now.
Yeah, this is going to be pretty much a whole house rewire. We're getting rid of all the old BX, a lot of stuff that doesn't have grounds in a lot of places, and just generally trying to bring it up to modern spec and add a few more receptacle locations, a little more modern, convenient type stuff.
That's pretty cool. One thing that I wanted to talk about today for the people who get to see this is it's really cool. A lot of people don't know that in addition to the kitchen rehabs and baths that we do, which we're calling the Irvington kitchen refreshes, and a lot of the east side work that we do, we also do, I'm actually a realtor, a licensed realtor with Artisan Realtors here in Irvington. And Dylan, it's really kind of cool because we get into we get an opportunity to work together on two sides of the transaction. We could either be doing something for example, if someone was wanting to buy a home and they know that they need some upgrades after the purchase, then we can bring you in to be able to help them with that. So that's really kind of cool because when someone buys and they want to make some modifications, whether it's kitchen, bath, or electrical, or whatever, that's when we bring you in. Or on the front end, when we go through the purchase of a new home and then there's some things that happen on an inspection, a lot of times that's pretty interesting too. You could find yourself working for either the seller or for the buyers in that case.
Yeah, absolutely. That happens in a lot of cases here where you wind up going in, doing some work to get somebody either ready for a sale or something that a buyer has requested in the inspection response work. And it's always great getting to work with Harlan on these because he kind of brings people a full service deal. You know, it's just kind of a one-stop shop where you can come in. He knows all the contractors. He knows all the people. And he just kind of has to say, well, okay, here's the response. Here's what they want to do. Let's fix it.
Yeah,
you know, you don't have to try to track contractors down and try to make schedules and all that sort of stuff. And it's great for me because I've got, people that I know are good people to deal with who are going to be doing right by their clients, and everybody's getting done what they need done.
Yeah, it's really, really kind of cool, and it just goes to show a sort of small business support and partnership. So it's really amazing that we get to work together, and for the last, God, it's been 2 years, I think, now, that we've done a lot of transactions. It's not just Home Redevelopment Solutions, kitchen and bath refreshes, but it's Homes by Harlan Real Estate with some of my clients. Some of them I just refer directly. Some of them we actually do the work together, but it's really just a great example of partnership with Signal Electric, and I hope that if you need some electrical services, you'll give Dylan a call. I'll have the information here later in the video. And if you were looking for a realtor, if you're on the side of buying or selling, or, you know, I just remembered we've done some investor projects too. Remember?
Absolutely.
I've got some investors that have bought some properties and we pull you in on those. And I think you've done a whole rewire for a double or something for us for one of those. Yeah. So that's pretty cool. So we've got a full service, as he said, full service with Home Redevelopment Solutions and Homes by Harlan and our partners like Signal Electric. So we'll have the information there. And for now, we're out.